how do you do a Martha Stewart impersonation? First thing you want to do is you want to drop the voice. Okay, this is where I speak. I'm up here. Martha is down here for me. She's probably even lower than this. I haven't put it on the spectrogram. That's not a word. That's not a thing. The next thing you want to do is pretend like you are a little bit drunk. And that means that some of your words are going to come together in a slushy kind of way. However, when you say your T's, perfect, I want you to say it perfectly. Okay, hit the T. Hit it even if you don't have to hit it. Water. I don't think she really would say water. Water. She would say water. But for comedic effect, see, I'm giving away all my gold. Just giving it away. Just take it. Just take it. And of course, the other thing about Martha is that she speaks very slowly. She is in no rush whatsoever. Why would she be when you have 14 chefs to prepare everything? No, I'm not saying that she doesn't do her own stunts. She does her own stunts. So the tempo, you want to keep the tempo nice and measured, like a measuring cup. Oh, and if you ever use your fingers in a Martha bit, you are going to make sure that they are very delicate. Martha also seems to want to present herself as somewhat of a sex pot. I love the word sex pot. It's like a very fine Le Creuset. Before I close out this very important teaching session, can I just say, Martha Stewart is phenomenal. She is an extraordinary person. I don't need to tell anybody this, but I just want you to know how I feel about her as somebody who impersonates her. I have absolutely nothing but respect for this person who is so much smarter, so much more impressive than I will ever, ever be. I mean, look at this. Okay, this is my guest room. It's been a lot of rooms and now it's like my office and this bed isn't even made. I put that thing up there, okay, Martha, that's not even, it's the thing that holds all the seats. It came off, you know, from the palm trees. It's the sand. And then I picked it up and I spray painted it because that's the kind of person I am, right? Like I see this thing and like trash to treasures. Okay. That's me. Trash to treasures. Martha, this is what it is. And maybe you could do this. Get one of your people to do this too. It was in a, I had it in a vase. I use them for different various holidays and whatnot. Martha, I painted this whole room. Okay. Did it all by myself. In fact, you can see over here, there's still, I think I got some, yeah, see in that corner, Martha? There's some blue tape right in that corner. And then there was a nail here. So this nail here, I was just like, oh crap, I just wanna get this off the bed. So I just did that, okay? That's why it's there, okay? I'm not like, I don't really